What is going on, guys? Phoenix here. Hope you guys are having an amazing, wonderful Wednesday. Today's video is going to be just a tad different from what I usually post. You know, my funny stories, my fucked up random rants slash videos that I make. So anyway, if you guys have seen my recent challenge video called Challenge the Phoenix, where I basically go into a random class generator for Black Ops 3, and I come up with this random sniper class, and then I try to hit a clip with it for a few games, and if I don't, then I reset my stats. And luckily, last time, I actually hit a decent 4 on screen. Nothing too amazing, but it was enough for me not to reset my stats, so I was pretty hyped about that. So if you guys have seen that, then you'll have a little bit of an idea of where this is going. Now, while I was eating ramen noodles last night, just, you know, relaxing, chilling, like a villain, I got the brightest idea for a new challenge video series for my channel. Now, don't ask me why or how I came up with this while eating ramen. I have no idea. I usually never even eat ramen, but yesterday I decided to make some anyway, and I don't know what the whole deal was. You know, I was putting the flavoring in, starting to stir it up. I sat down, I ate a bite of it, I was scrolling through Twitter on my phone, and all of a sudden it just hit me like a ton of bricks. I have no idea. So I look up this challenge, you know, I want to see if anybody else came up with this. I want to see if I was special, or I was just low-key stealing someone's idea without even knowing about it. So I looked this shit up, you know, tried typing in every keyword I could possibly type in that had anything to do with this challenge series, and I've seen absolutely no one has done it yet. And I personally think it is the sickest idea for a new series, especially because I can put it up on my team channel, which would be dope because then I can start uploading more frequent videos on the team channel as well. But I don't want to go too far in depth, partially because I'm still coming up with stuff as we speak, and also partially because I kind of want to keep it a secret and just out of nowhere, you know, upload it on my channel, like a freaking banger, and just be a surprise out of nowhere. So that's the second reason. But I will give you guys a little smidge, a little teaser, so that you guys have a little footing on what the whole concept of this thing is. Just so you guys have a little footing on the whole concept or the whole idea of the series, so you don't think it's just going to be a 12-minute long video of me sitting there eating a bucket of fucking corn or something. I have no idea. But anyway, it will consist of Black Ops 3, obviously, possibly Infinite Warfare or Modern Warfare Remastered if it comes out soon enough for me to finish a part of the series. So it'll be pretty sick one there too, so it'll play into that factor as well. Also, it's going to involve more than just snipers, because I know I fucking use nothing but snipers in most of my videos. And I have a bunch of people saying, "Yo, man, when are you going to use something besides a fucking sniper, you faggot? You suck at sniping." Okay, no one actually says that. I just came up with that in my head, because that's what I was thinking. Anyway, it's going to involve more than just snipers, so you can take that and run whichever direction you'd like with it. But anyway, comment down below and let me know what your guys' guesses are for the new series. Let me know what you think. And as always, hope you guys have an amazing rest of your day. And I will catch you guys on the flip side. Peace.